The eggs in it, mate.
If anybody wants to see the damage that an otter can do, and this fish was still alive when we found it.